ready for the Daphne News Podcast. Coming in at 7'3" and weighing in at 112 pounds, David Taylor. Next up, coming in at 6'4" and weighing in at 382 pounds, Blakely Bryant. At the other anchor position, coming in at 5' and 285 pounds, Mason Morris. And our very own editor, with only 5% body fat and 100% sexy, coming in at 5'5 and 200 pounds of pure muscle, Cullen Thomas. And then we had that one Giants fan, Owen.
Let's go see what Ms. Robinson's got going on today.
Rap.
Ms. Robinson.
Hi.
What you got going on?
Well, as a matter of fact, I do have something to talk to y'all about. So I wanted to talk to you guys about the Mardi Gras Ball, which is super exciting, coming up February 19th in Trojan Hall, 7 to 11 p.m. It is going to be the event of the season. Y'all need to be there.
How much are the tickets?
Okay, tickets are $20 this week, and then next week they go up to $25, and then the week after that they're $30. And we're not going to sell any tickets after February 11th, so once they're sold out, they're sold out. So you want to make sure that you get yours ASAP.
Okay, so how are we supposed to dress to this ball?
Okay, good question, Owen. So the dress code is black tie optional, and what that means is you can go like all out like a Mardi Gras ball, so you can wear like a gown, or you can wear like a tux and tails, or you could dress like you would for prom or for homecoming. So you can wear, girls, you could wear a short dress. Guys, you could wear like a shirt and tie. Only thing we are not doing is jeans or sneakers. So it's dressier than homecoming a little bit, but not as dressy as prom. Or if you want to just blow it out, go full Mardi Gras ball, you can do that too.
Okay.
Is there going to be music?
Yes, we do have a DJ. He works with our company that's doing the decorations for the Mardi Gras ball. He is awesome, experienced, and takes requests. And actually, what we want to know from all the students here at school is what y'all want to listen to. So we have a form that you can fill out to put in your request before the ball. There are flyers posted around the school with QR codes that you can scan to go to the form. Or there is a poster just right down the hallway here at the end of Fourth Hall with the code that you can scan to fill out the form. So really what's going to be played is what y'all request. The only stipulation is we're not going to play explicit lyrics, but you know, it's a school event, so we got to do that.
That's fair.
That's fair.
Yeah. So are we allowed to, you know, bring like an out-of-date person or whatever?
Yeah, absolutely. You can bring somebody that does not go to Daphne. That is fine. But you've got to do an outside date form, okay? And that needs to be turned into Mr. Lawless by February 11th. So that's coming up in a few weeks. You can get a form when you buy your ticket. So we have those there. Or you can pick one up on the bulletin board at the end of Fourth Hall. So we've got a Mardi Gras ball bulletin board, and there are outside date forms on that. And that goes straight to Mr. Lawless. So, but yeah, by all means.
Okay. So just one more time, what is the what's the time and date?
Okay, good question. February 19th from 7 to 11 p.m. in Trojan Hall.
All right, be there February 19th. I want to see everybody.